close to the end of the year, and I just wanted to say thank you. Thanks for being here with me, in the form of a friend or a good book, or even when my world seemed like it was falling apart. Ironically enough, those were the moments I felt most alive. Time and time again, you've always given me a reason to be here. Even with everything going on in this world, all the greed, all the flaws of our society, all the problems that we face every day. It's no wonder we need something to fight for, something to believe in. This is my love letter to you. Thanks for this past year, and more importantly, thanks for giving me a reason to be here.
Because you'll have bad times, but that'll always wake you up to the good stuff you weren't paying attention to.